Throughout the video, the bringing of a single object to a single bone is done via Control plus P, then the bone. But this is not supported by Roblox. Instead, you must do what is shown in this demonstration. Essentially, you parent the object to the bone via the empty groups option, and weight paint the entirety of the object red. Make sure to add an armature modifier to both the objects, and set the skeleton as the group. Otherwise, issues may occur. Now comes the rigging process. To make a skeleton, begin by pressing Shift plus A and then the armature. Begin by extruding out the bones from the bone you created to make the torso and the root of the rig. When you want to create a limb skeleton, you must press Shift plus A in the edit mode and move it over to the limb. To parent the limb, you must do Control plus P, then offset. Offset means that the bones will have an equal distance from each other at all times. Play around in pose mode to see if the bones are behaving correctly. Since some parts of the mesh do not need to bend, we are separating the model into parts. Then, parenting the parts via the method we learned in the demonstration. Thank you. As for the parts that do need to bend, we need to weight paint them appropriately, meaning no single bone controlling the entirety of the object. Do not expect the weight painting to work well at first. It's a process of trial and error. Think of weight painting as painting the territory of the object the bone controls. Thank you. Bones, like the bone we assign the head to, are the only ones controlling that area. Which is why we color the entire head red when selecting that specific bone.